Privet, everyone! Welcome to another episode of Ground Zero.
Hello, everyone. What is Privet?
Well, it is hello in Russian. I learned it just so we could introduce this next story. Russian TV prankster attacked viciously by victims. Will the same happen in Singapore?
Well, Stumper just for last found this video online, which shows a man in Russia attacking actors of a television prank show, apparently after they splashed paint on his car. Take a look.
My goodness, this is a shocking video.
You know, usually people who are pranked would calm down after knowing the truth, but this man just got more aggressive. So, I don't know.
Yeah, Sarah, you know, would you do something like that after it happened here? After all, you know, we have our own popular version of the gag show on TV now.
Well, I don't know, because if you're asking whether Singaporeans can be as aggressive as the man in the video, maybe not. I don't think so.
Why is that?
I don't know, I think a lot of Singaporeans want to save face, you know, they're more reserved, they don't like to draw attention to themselves.
Yeah, but I'm sure some people, you know, caught in pranks do get angry, they just don't want to end up on television because you usually see people laughing at themselves when they discover that they have been pranked.
I guess, but it depends on what kind of prank, right? And you could be right. Stumper the Forsaken agrees that Singaporeans could get mad. The Forsaken says Singaporeans are too uptight and sure complain and whack people.
That's true. While Stomper Nicola 2055 said, the prankster deserves to be beaten up hard and severe. I'll do the same if in the same situation. No question about it. See, Singaporeans are so aggressive. Whack, whack.
Okay lah, maybe I won't whack lah, but I would be very pissed if someone should paint at my car. I don't have.
Yeah, that's vandalism here.
Yeah, completely. Rotana. So maybe they should compile all these like videos and make a prank gone wrong commercial.
Good idea. It would probably be more popular than the gag show itself.
Probably.